vaguely German shepherd-looking friends. I've taken all the tender you can lend. On self-indulgent power trips, they vainly fish for compliments while posing in galleries and cafes. Minus their appearance, their male. You, my friend, are separate from the crowd. That closet artist, nationally endowed with self-effacing lunacy, you shrink from trumped-up rivalries, exposed by the callous and passé, with a paintbrush camera